They are still trying to figure out what caused this deadly chemical spill in Georgia. Six people are dead at a poultry plant as a result of that. Dozens of others were sent to the hospital. This was yesterday morning when it happened at the Foundation Food Group's prepared foods facility. And firefighters say liquid nitrogen leaked throughout the poultry plant. A spokesperson for the Foundation Food Group is calling it a tragic accident.